birds about to fall. Before that cotton goes,